discussing I am. The first slide that we have in I am is that I am, the two most powerful words for what you put after them shapes your reality. Two most powerful words in the world, that is I am, something which is very, very powerful. Imagine that you click a photograph with your favorite Bollywood star, Hollywood star. Say, imagine you click photo with Ranveer Singh and there are 10 more big stars and among them you are there. Will you see those 9 stars or will you see yourself? So, who is star? You. Because you believe how I look among these stars, and that is the story of life. Wherever, whatever we achieve in our life, remember people, it is less because we always live in our own world. That is something very good about the same, and that is what we are discussing in I am. Now next in this we have something which is very powerful. This is what I see myself. Main hamesha khud ko kya dekhta hun. Do you know tip of the iceberg? Do you know tip of the iceberg? Kya hota hai na? Upar iceberg aata hai aur ek pahar jaise hota hai. Kaise hota hai wo? Pahar jaise hota hai. It is a very big iceberg and it is absolutely like a very big mountain and you feel, oh my god, so big iceberg. But do you know people, that iceberg is only 10%. How many percent? 90% of the iceberg is down and we see only 10%. We see only 10%. 90% of the iceberg is down, but how many percent we see? 10%. Or 10% iceberg kya hai? Shy and timid. Hamara kaun sa personality hai? Shy and timid. Aur duniya ko humne kya dikhaya? Shy and timid. Tum jante ho hamare iceberg ke niche kya hai? Let's go to next slide. Inside hum ye hai, passionate, committed, focused, dreamer. That is actually I am. Aur humne duniya ko kya dikhaya? I am shy and timid. Aur first impression is the last impression. Aur kuch log isi impression mein mar bhi gaye. I am shy and timid. I am telling you people, if you are meek, if you are weak, world makes you weak. Agree? If you are strong, still world makes you weak. You must be the strongest. You must be the strongest, because that is what you are. Hamesha yaad rakho, world always looks at your tip of iceberg, but inside you are a lot. Inside you are a lot. Inside you are committed, you are passionate, you are self-motivated, you are organized, you are particular, you are focused, and you are the one that lives in your own dream. But what do you show to world? That I am shy and timid. That is what is something very, very important. People always understand, always listen something very, very important. We are not shy and timid. We are passionate, committed, focused and dreamer. So yahan pe kya hona chahiye upar? Kya hona chahiye? Shy, timid hona chahiye, passionate hona chahiye. Aur humne upar kya rakha tha? Hum zindagi mein aage kya rakhte? Shy and timid. Shy and timid. I will always show world that I am scared, I am afraid. What should I show to world? That I am passionate and I am focused. That is what is very, very important. So world always sees the tip of iceberg. So hamesha yaad rakhna, tip of the iceberg mein, keep yourself passionate, committed, kyunki niche bhi wahi hoga. Aur tumhari duniya, tumhara world sirf 10% dekhega. How many percent? But aapko 10% mein 90% lana hai.